Nice.
And Mr. Webb, thanks for coming back to race with me, buddy. John, how you doing, buddy?
Doing fine, Bill. I just got fun.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry that happened to you.
Sorry, Kyle. I guess that wasn't the move.
That's all good. It's early.
Just hang in there, John, and we'll listen. Boston comes, we'll get you back on the lead lap.
Yeah, I know. Appreciate it.
We very rarely make it past lap 5, Sean.
They can be stopped up there in the mover.
Yeah, that's the milk truck.
noise behind her, who know what happened.
Can I have a black vehicle speed if I'm there, if it works?
Here comes Mr. Rick.
Jimmy, can I have a speeding ticket for you? Whoever's on it.
Probably be within the next lap or two, I'll be flashing.
Any chance to block the engine? I'll take that as a no.
The ball, come on down, here we go.
Thank you, James. It's just starting to worry.
They're getting a good view out of Poplar's windshield.
He's coming. He's coming to the title.
We got a little over 20 minutes to go, fellas.
fly over to get down here. Just try the inside button, I'll be out of the way.
Probably wouldn't pop on the high line. Disappear, Jimmy. Stop by this one. You were gone the whole back straight.
Sorry about me. Keep your line. I'm going to try and get you. Okay.
Now this is... My damn internet sucks today. Oh, it's dead.
The line ain't so great now anyway.
Try to run on that bottom white line.
All right, where you go, where you gonna go? Don't worry about me, I'll just pass you when I've got the opportunity.
The halfway point, guys, about 15 minutes left, a little under.
In four?
18 laps in the book, two. Y'all are doing good. tempted to pull off and watch the race, and I lost the draft, but then y'all probably decide to have a caution.
I'll follow you.
If we get a big enough run, I'm gonna take that outside.
You do what you want, I'm just along for the ride. I'm two laps down.
Copy that.
Fine, looks like you're clear, my bad.
I might have been, I couldn't see it. Thank you, left traffic.
I'm glad I looked up, got out y'all look. I'm gonna watch this race. Race it out. There's not enough time left. Race it out.
Some good stuff, guys. You guys are awesome. That was awesome.
Yeah, y'all did like 30-something laps. That was a damn good run, guys. Good race. Thank y'all.
You were going to the front, Kyle. Jimmy, you got a great room here. I had fun.
I thank you guys for racing like that. Appreciate it. That was a good race, guys. That was like 30 lap run, I think.
Yeah, 30 of 34.
I'm not gonna lie. I was thinking Tom was gonna be on that lead lap.
Oh well, at least I got to get them with the guys
that race with. At least you still had a little bit of fun, buddy.
Oh yeah, you know me, I'll be back. Hey Paul, what you think of that?
Good job, Papa.
Damn good racing, fellas. Appreciate.
Thank
well.
Races there, Jimmy, the 14th and
13th. Yeah, I was thinking that, but whatever, but you know, we probably would have been the big one lap 3 or 4. Yeah, that would have been awesome. I ain't gonna lie, I was thinking that.
I'd like to thank the guy that doubted us in the beginning. It was going to have a pretty quick wrap.
All right, thanks again, Jimmy. As always, a pleasure. Mr. Company, we'll be back later.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Good situation with us.
No problem. Thanks, guys. Have a wonderful time. Hope everybody else did.
Steven, that was awesome, wasn't it?
Absolutely. Awesome job, guys, in front, yeah.
Oh yeah, I'll throw another one up here in a minute.
So we got to take it back in, but it's not at that slow the speed there, my man.
Yeah, well, hopefully they'll be able to
do this. We got through my pitches and off and off them.
Thanks for coming back and racing with us, Kyle.
Hell yeah, guys.